So I work in Minneapolis Public School for 27 years. I love to teach. And the student said, "Teacher, please tell me your story." I said, "Why don't we do poem about it instead of just telling in prose?" My name is Banlang Pomasuwan. By student from Haiwada Hau Community School. I was born in Laos in 46 with a family of 8 kids. After school, when I come home, I would tutor my younger siblings. I would babysit. My mom didn't have to pay anybody with chicken and pigs, so we could live, didn't have a lot of money, in a big family. My name is Banlang Pomasuwan. From the mango, lychee, banana trees, from watching my mother, I learned to share and how to care for my sisters and brothers, for one another. My name is Banlang Pomasuwan. I would walk a mile from my home in dry and wet weather to bring food to the monks and to feed the poor stranger. With a scholarship, I went to France to get my degree. And when I returned, the war broke out to become a refugee. Lots of friends died in the Mekong River, crossing over into Thailand with my youngest daughter on my shoulder. In my arms, I did hold her. My name is Banlang Pomasuwan. Together, we made it safely here. Not that long ago, from Thailand to America, 10,000 miles from home. Life full of ups and downs, but with education, I know you will survive in any situation with an education. This is my song. This is my story. Never to lie. Speak the truth only. Do not steal from anybody. Do not kill or hurt somebody. My name is Banlang Pomasuwan. I taught ESL to refugees. At the meantime, I help recruiting students, Indochinese students, to become teachers. During Clinton's era, the second term, before the second term, Miss Hillary came to Minnesota. I told her about the concern of our refugee in our state. I helped Lao community set up Lao PTA to help Lao youth and parents to understand American education system. Children are just like my family. I love them. I feel better when I see them succeed, when they find something they know, their eyes sparkle and, what a gift I have, you know. I love that.